गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ वी ऑल, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ। यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इट्स माय सिक्स एंड सेवंथ लेक्चर एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल इंट्रोड्यूस यू अ न्यू टू न्यू अल्फाबेट लेटर्स। ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स आर लेटर जी एंड एच। Today we will learn about letter G and H. G and H. Our subject is English. It's for playgroup class and week 6 and 7. We're gonna introduce you the two letter G and H. G and H. G and H. And I will also tell you the sounds, the actual sound of letter G and H. G and H. Yes, my dear students, this is G. 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 Uppercase letter G and the lowercase letter G. Uppercase letter G and the lowercase letter G. Uppercase letter G and lowercase letter G. 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 G and the sound g, g g, g g, g g, the sound g, g g, g g, g g, guitar, 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 g g, guitar. Guitar is a musical instrument. Guitar. Guitar, guitar, G G guitar, G G guitar, 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 guitar. Okay, the second thing is G G gift, G G gift, 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 G G gift, 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 G G guitar. Jig guitar, jig guitar. And the next thing is gift. Jig gift, jig gift, jig gift, jig gift. Gift, gift, gift. Next is, what is this? This is a girl. Jig girl, jig girl. G G girl. Yes, my dear student, it's a girl. It's a girl. G G girl. G G girl. Girl, girl, girl. G G girl. G G girl. G G girl. G G girl. The sound is G. And this, sorry, the letter is G, uppercase letter G, and the lowercase letter G. And the sound is G. Sound G. Sound G. G G guitar, G G guitar, G G guitar, 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 guitar. The next is gift, 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 gift. G G gift, G G gift. And the last one is girl. G G 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 girl. Uppercase letter G and the lowercase letter G. Uppercase letter G and the lowercase letter G. And the lowercase letter G sound is g. Sound is g. G G guitar, G G guitar, G G guitar, G G gift, G G gift, G G gift. The last is girl, G G girl, G G girl, G G girl, G G girl. Okay, my dear students, let's move forward. This is the letter H, uppercase letter H, and the lowercase letter H. H, H, uppercase letter H, and the lowercase letter H. And the sound of H is H. Okay, the letter H and the sound H hat, H hat, H hat, 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 hat. Yes, you all like to wear the hat, 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 H hat, H hat, 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 hat. The next thing is home. Home, H, home, H, home, H, home, 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 home. We all need home to live in. The home protects us from weather, from cold weather, from hot weather, and other things that are dangerous. Yes, it's a home, H, home, H, home, 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 H, hat, H, home, H, home, H, horse, H, horse. The letter H and the sound H horse, H horse, H horse, 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 H hat, H hat, H hat, 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 H home, H home, H home, H home, H horse, H horse, H horse, 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 horse. Yes, my dear student, I hope you understand. And now we will learn the letter A, G and H from the awesome book. Yes, my dear student, it's our awesome English book. From this book, on the page number 8, we will learn about the letter G, the naughty letter G, and the sound G, sound G, 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 girl, G, G, girl, G, G, girl, G, G, gift, G, G, gift, G, G, gift, G, G, guitar, G, G, guitar, G, G, guitar, 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 girl, 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 gift, 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 guitar, guitar, guitar. And the next letter is H. H is wearing a hat. H, the sound, H, hat, H, hat, H, hat, 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 hat. The next is home. H, home, H, home, H, home, 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 home. Okay. Home, home, home. The last, what is this? This is a horse. The boy is riding a horse. Sorry, the boy is riding a horse. Horse, horse, horse. H, horse. H, horse. H, horse. Horse, horse, horse. Hat, hat, hat. Home, home, after reading the letter G and H, I will tell you the written practice of how to write, how to trace the letter, lowercase letter G and the lowercase letter H. Letter H. For this purpose, we will trace the letter G on your English worksheet. How you will trace the letter G? I will tell you. Yes, my dear students, you have to trace these dots and you have to make a, we will join these dots to make a open half circle, then stamp pattern, a little curve. It's letter G, letter G, small case letter G. By joining these dots, you have to complete open half circle, link it with the stamp pattern and a little curve. H G, letter G, letter G. By joining these dots, you have to complete a semicircle and link it with a stamp pattern and a little curve. And a little curve. Letter G. You have to make grids over here by your thumb impression. By your thumb impression, by using the parrot poster. You have to make the grids over here by using parrot poster color with your thumb impression. Okay, my dear students, let's move forward. In the next page, there is an activity of encircling. You have to encircle the letter G over here. Letter G is here. And then here, we will circle the letter G. And other G we have found. Letter G, we will circle the letter G. And this is the last one, G. After doing this, we will move forward. This is lowercase letter H. This is lowercase letter H. We will trace letter H. Before tracing, you have to do hand painting over here. Hand printing. You have to print your hand over here. You have to print your hand over here and then you have to trace the letter H. First, stamp pattern by joining these dots. Then, little curve and stamp pattern. Stamp pattern. Stamp pattern. Little curve. Then stamp pattern. It's letter H. Letter H. Letter H. Letter H. What you have to do? You have to do a hand printing over here and then you have to trace the letter H. Letter H. Today we have learned about the two letters, two alphabet letters. The first is G, the sound G, and the second is H, the sound H, G, G, H. Yes, my dear student, I hope you understand. Yes, you have to do practice. You have to practice on your English worksheet and you have to learn the awesome book page number 8 and 9. You have to learn the name of dead pictures, name of the picture, the initial phoneme is letter G and H. I hope you understand. Thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.